My dear students, you are our next generation of academicians, researchers, managers, civil servants, lawyers and leaders. You must remember that your future is intertwined with the future of this country. And this is not mere rhetoric. You should never forget that discipline, honesty, hard work are the key to success in any field, including public life. You would be sensitive to the needs of that excluded. You have great economic potential and can improve the human development index in all counts. You can fight hunger, disease, ignorance, and every other evil that retard our growth. And the youth is the key for change and is social awareness and sensitivity that can ensure the change we dream of. I wish you all the best of your lives. I urge you to embrace the challenges and get ahead of change. Find your purpose and take share in shaping the new world. Become creators of the future. You can do it. And my best wishes are with you. The Kalinga Empire was also known for its glorious maritime traditions. Such was their dominance over the sea that Kalidas, in his famous work Raghuvamsa, referred to the king of Kalinga as the lord of the seas. The daring ocean-faring merchants of Kalinga established trade links with Sri Lanka, Java, Borneo, Sumatra, Bali and Burma. Presence of large number of coins and artifacts, including Roman objects in excavation, points to a flourishing trading society in the ancient Odisha. Even today, the people here celebrate a festival, Bali Yatra, in the memory of their maritime ancestors whose skills and entrepreneurship made Kalinga the prosperous empire of its time. My dear students, I want you to take inspiration from their stories and imbibe the spirit of entrepreneurship and innovation. Our universities and education institutes also have an important role in this. They should equip the students with the requisite skills so that they can emerge as job creators, not as mere job seekers.
Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And your comments are valuable as well.